anyone in Niger. Yes, now me again, your one and only Dr. Adora on top the health corner for Good Morning Niger show, where we dey give you all the better gist you need to make sure say your body dey very, very catered. Yeah, so we don't dey talk endometriosis matter. They come since Monday, and yesterday we been tell you some of the things, some of the explanations we sabi people give on top the matter. The reason why some people they get this endometriosis. Well, the final one we announced on you yesterday. Then talk say na the cell transport, that na the blood, the vessels, or the tissue fluid system, the way it they transport the cells to other parts of the body, it gets some kind of kurukere. Then for some people, the immune system disorder. That now when you get problem, that now the person will get this endometriosis, you get problem with his immune system. Those now the soldiers where they fight disease for our body. And because of this problem, in body know they quick recognize and destroy all these nonsense kurukere cells where they work out from another place, go grow for another place. So what will be the risk factors? You know, say risk factors now, some of the things where you go get for body or for your environment, where they make them, make you they open to develop any disease. So what can be the risk factors where people go get to make them get this endometriosis? The number one thing, I say, if you never born pikin before, they very, very likely to get endometriosis. As in, now one of the risk factors where fit open you to endometriosis. Then, if you get one or more relations or relatives, your mama or your auntie or your sister, where they don't diagnose before, say, in get endometriosis, you get very high likely chance say you self you get them. Then any medical condition where they prevent the normal passage of menstrual flow out of your body. If you get any kurukere thing for your body, we know they allow the blood we supposed come out normally, come out the way we're supposed to be, if you get endometriosis. Then on top of that one, if for any time at all, they don't tell you say you get PID, that's a pelvic infection. If they don't tell you before, say you get them. They very likely say if they don't treat that pelvic infection well, you fit get this endometriosis. On top that one, if you get any abnormality for your womb, anything we not just do well for inside your womb, this one too fits lead to endometriosis. And this endometriosis, it they develop several years after person don't begin the same menstruation. No, that now after the first time we see menses, if it happen many, many years later. And some of the signs and symptoms of this endometriosis, they fit end temporarily with pregnancy, or they go end permanently. That now, if it stop for a short while when you carry belly, or when you don't stop to the same menses, that now menopause or menostop or menodelete, anyone will be, or you, unless you they take estrogen, this now hormone therapy. Then for some people, infertility too now one of the, you know, main complications of endometriosis, because for them, if they get this endometriosis, they don't fit carry belly. Some people, they don't talk, say approximately 1/3 to 1/2 of women, that now 1/3 to half of the women will get endometriosis, they find them difficult to carry belly. Because for belly to occur, for pregnancy to happen, egg must be released from the ovary, it go travel through the fallopian tube, then sperm will come jam up, they'll come attach themselves to the wall of the womb before they begin development. So endometriosis, what they do be say, it obstruct the tube, the fallopian tube, and it go stop the egg from meeting the sperm. So therefore, they no go form baby. But the condition itself, they don't discover, say, it also cause infertility in some other indirect ways, like damaging the sperm or the egg. Even so, many women with this mild to moderate endometriosis, they feel still carry belly, yes, or they feel still take in depending on weight, how, you know, the endometriosis they affect them. And doctors, they advise women when get this endometriosis, say maybe they don't waste time to get children because the condition, it they become worse as time they go on. So right now, I want to begin to sunch you some of the natural treatments where you fit use on top this endometriosis matter. But they don't tell me, say, Dr. Adora, time to leave the studio. So I go sunch you this one tomorrow. Make sure say you carry your jot and your biro come, because I go reveal very, very important things. My name is still Dr. Adora, and this is my health corner on top Good Morning Niger show. See you tomorrow.
If you're not saying, just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply, sharply subscribe to our channel. Not darling.